So the main areas that can be overlooked as part of a procurement are equality of scope between suppliers. So what you need to achieve is an objectivity or an equality in terms of the scope that each supplier is providing, so that when you come to final tender evaluation, you can evaluate them on common terms.